Hey guys, sorry I haven't made a video in a long time. I've been super busy with work. Work picked up, and I've also been crunching on trying to finish the Halloween costumes, which I was able to do for my wife and me. But this is going to be a review of my Wonder Woman. I made it using a template from Dax79. I'll put a link of his video. He provides you with the template, so I went ahead and copied that, and I just used those. And then I kind of just freestyled out everything else. I used some other references and some other YouTube, videos and pages and stuff, which I can get you some links on at the bottom of this video also. I didn't put too much detail into the eagle on the top just because, like I said, I was running out of time. So I just did what I could, put a little chrome on there, give it some color. The belt, I glued that onto the top. for the body, I just threw down some masking tape, drew it on, which, I mean, my cuts weren't perfect. Like I said, I was trying to get it out quick, and then just glued them on. This was the body. Again, like I said, I used the templates for the corset and then adjusted it to my wife's body. She's a little shorter than the things, and I just copied them the way I usually do, which I copied them off the computer. I just zoom in, and I did that since I'm not good with computers, I guess. But I adjusted it, and then I made it to where I just put like the string, and we just used like a shoelace, and it worked out great. Which you can check out some of my pictures on Atriu Cosplay on my Facebook. I'll have some pictures posted there, and then I'll try to post them at the end of this video. This was the main body piece. For the head piece, I just drew up something quick. I actually meant to work on a second or a third one, actually. Sorry for the noise. But this was the original. I made it out of 5mm. It felt too thick and just too much going on, so I went ahead and made it. Well, I used 5mm, then the detail work with some 2mm foam. But then after looking at the design, I had already painted it and stuff. I wasn't satisfied with it, so I started a third one, which it would fit better for the head because it angles down. So when you put this one on, and you angle it because it has to go to the bottom of your head, this pops up, which, of course, we didn't like too much. My wife did it. For the arm pieces, I just drew out an arm, like measured her arm, and then just did, you know, this piece, painted the straps brown, and it just put some Velcro for the straps, which I like the way it came out. I didn't put too much detail work into that. For the shin guards, I know there's probably like a third piece and just more detail, some silver on there, but again, I was running out of time, so I didn't get to do all that, but I try to make it simple. It was Halloween, and you know, when we do go to a Comic-Con or something, or a con, I put in more work to it. But this was, you know, for the foot piece and then the shin guard with the knee pad. And like I said, I know there's like a corner, like a pointy piece right here, but I just didn't want to take the time to do that. But oh, also, I made the skirt, which my wife did take a picture in it. It's completely out of 2mm foam. I just did what I could off what I found. And it fit well, but like I said, I get a lot of work done at work. And since she's not there with me, it's hard to kind of measure it out. So I just kind of took some measurements, and they ended up being too short. So it just was too exposing. I mean, it's Halloween, and we're not trying to show her goodies off, so she didn't end up wearing it, but we did get a picture, so I'll post that and share that with y'all. But yeah, I mean, I like the way everything turned out. You know, just tell me what you think. You know, always like and comment, and if you haven't, please subscribe, and I appreciate it. Can't do that. Got a little shine that they wonder where the loot at. The life of an artist that had to pursue that. Superman all the time, yeah, true that. That's why I laugh when they ask, man, where the suit at. I love my family, love my friends, but when it comes down to money, see, it all depends. Cause now I got new family, I got new friends that I never even seen before. Where does it end? See, I got loved ones and I got enemies, but at the end of the day, I don't know the identities. Are they loving entities or people befriending me for the fame? Breaking in the game, life will never be the same. It'll never be the same. And they y'all like, y'all like, y'all like, y'all like, y'all like.